In this video, I'll create a vertical menu with a creative hover effect. Let's create four anchors with data attributes. On CSS, let's decorate the anchor. On the After Studio element, set bigger font, letter spacing, opacity and position. On Hover, change the color, letter spacing and opacity of the After Studio element. Finally, change the background color and text color to transparent. If you find this helpful, please like and comment. Don't forget to subscribe.